Hi, I'm Andy. Today I go to a 400-year-old mountain village in the southwest of Beijing. I will show you the folk belief in China, which is not a religion but influenced by Taoism. This is the cornerstone of a social order in rural areas in China before the Cultural Revolution in 1966, and a spiritual home for Chinese people which had lasted for thousands of years. This village was abandoned 50 years ago due to the opening of a state-owned coal mine. The only building left is this arcade tower with a God of Guandi shrine on the top. In the 17th century in the Ming dynasty, my ancestors immigrated from the central north of China to these mountain areas and settled down. Because there was a big scholar tree in their hometown, so every village planted a scholar tree to commemorate their hometown. This 400-year-old scholar tree witnessed the rise and fall of this small village and shaded for my ancestors. Both my grandmother and my mother were from this village. This humble room is the home of the most popular God of Guandi of Taoism, the protector of a common country fellow in China. He was a loyal and a brave general who lived over 1,800 years ago and had been worshipped by Chinese people since he died. The show begins.
上大表。
三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，三鞠躬，
第二项，请板桥村石清贵同志宣读表文。
于老村老爷庙前敬魁天圣大帝曰：天圣明君，神伟远镇，赤胆忠良，忠心神武，英灵千秋，神光普照，德福无疆，唯我有神，重随四方，久护深恩，恩泽常在，久久岁月，仰愿神佑民众安康。关圣大帝今夜佳节之日，公民敬致一圣礼，如此有浅，请祭神佑。农历五月初一，板桥村乡民。
好，
第三项，为见证板桥村几百年传承发展的老槐树劈红。
Thank you.
参加拜老庙活动的全体乡亲，大家转过身向关老爷坐下，三鞠躬。我来再鞠躬，三鞠躬。我宣布第四届拜老庙礼成，在此衷心的祝愿各位乡亲心想事成，吉祥如意，生活幸福。
Well, that's all for today. I'm Andy. See you next time. Bye.